the one thing that's getting me through isolation is not looking too far ahead, but just taking each day as it comes and clocking up each day in my brain as it being one day nearer to getting a vaccine and getting back to normal life.